My name's Paul McGonigal. I'm a transmission delivery manager for Electricity North West, and today we're in Stalybridge. So this project is a £3 million project which is going to benefit 58,000 customers in Stalybridge, Glossop, Hyde, Buxton and the surrounding peak areas. The work involves replacing two existing oil fill cables that were installed in the 1960s, and they're being replaced with new environmentally friendly cables. The work's important because it's going to secure the supply for not only Stalybridge but all the surrounding areas, not just for now but for the foreseeable future. Digging up roads is never easy, but with this particular project it involved closing one of the major three routes in Stalybridge. All the works on the public highway is now complete, so the good news from the general public's point of view, they're not going to see us working on the highway anymore. We've had over 50 engineers working on this project over the last 12 months.
Yeah, we're doing 7 days a week, Saturday, Sunday. We spend more time with each other than we do with our family, so we always make a joke about it. We just all have a good laugh and a good teamwork, team ethic, working safe. So yeah, that's safe and on time is what we want.
It's been quite torturous for local residents and local businesses. Hopefully with these new works and this new infrastructure, that'll cut down on the number of faults and the number of call-outs.
For the local residents and businesses, it's a big thank you from me and from Electricity North West, because you know, we do understand the impact this has had on your daily lives. We do understand the frustration in terms of how long it's taking to get to work and to commute.
With this infrastructure upgrade, it'll mean that it'll be able to support new homes, it'll be able to support new businesses coming to Stalybridge, and that's going to be the main benefit of these works.